Light a candle for peace. Light a candle for love. Light a candle that shines all way around the world. Light a candle for me. Light a candle for you. That our wish for world peace will one day come true. Tonight at 9 p.m., India would be lighting candles for world peace. Let's pray that the entire world recover fast from COVID-19. Welcome back to our channel. Subscribe and stay safe. This is a lecture on central papillary atrophy of tongue. Median rhomboglossitis we have already studied in a separate lecture. Watch this lecture on our playlist on oral pathology. So, central papillary atrophy is a localized atrophy of the tongue papillae. It clinically appears as a well-defined oval pink area at the center of the dorsum of the tongue. So, this is the clinical picture, an oval depapillated area at the center of the dorsum of the tongue. This area is devoid of the lingual papillae. General population shows 1% incidence of central papillary atrophy of the tongue. In BD smokers, this incidence increases up to 2.2%. In cigarette smokers, it is 1.6%, while those using smokeless tobacco, it is 0.3%. So, BD is one of the risk factors for central papillary atrophy of the tongue. The etiology may be any candidal infection and BD smoking. In 87% cases, the lesion regresses on stoppage of the habit. Histopathology, there is absence of the tongue papillae. Slight perikeratin layer may be seen. The retipegs are slender and thin. Pseudoepitheliomatous hypoplasia may be seen and candidal hyphae. These are the characteristic features of central papillary atrophy. So, slender retipegs, slight perikeratin layer, pseudoepitheliomatous hypoplasia at some region and candidal hyphae is seen. Now, next comes the Panchuer's lesion. You should know what is Panchuer's lesion, because in clinical practice, you come across this lesion quite often, and it is also asked in your VIVA exam. So, Panchuer's lesion is a thick brownish encrustation on the buccal mucosa at the site of quid placement. So, where the site at which the patient places the tobacco quid, there appears a thick brownish encrustation. This is called as Panchuer's lesion. So here you can see in this vestibule, the patient places tobacco quid. So a thick brownish encrustation can be seen. Now this lesion is scrapable with tissue and it regresses on habit discontinuation. Males are affected more than the females and this lesion rarely progresses to leucoplakia. But it is of very much clinical importance. Histopathology shows pale staining perikeratosis, nuclear remnants, ballooning and vacuolated cells, and epithelial hyperplasia. So here we have studied two lesions, central papillary atrophy of the tongue and the Panchuer's lesion. Both of these are potentially malignant lesions. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Stay quarantined. Happy studying.